one of them days when I wanna be all alone. It's just one of them days.
Just one of them days
when I gotta be all alone. Just one of them days.
Don't take it personal. Take it personal. Oh,
baby, 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 baby,
don't
baby.
Take it personal. Silly of me, I devoted so much time to find your favorite point. I nearly lost my mind.
Drive past your house every night
in another my car. Wondering what she had on me to make you break my heart. Yeah,
you make me steal.
I'm so gone,
so unreal.
You made me
feel.
Oh, I love you, baby.
So unreal.
Now listen, boy, I'm a rowdy chick. Sometimes I gotta fight cause my mouth too slick. Baby, why you doing me like I
ain't worse?
Make me wanna ride past your house and sit.
Kick down your door, smack your chin.
Just to show you Monica,
not having it.
Uh-huh, so in love with you like a drug
advocate. So
you treat me so unreal.
What she do, I do better.
What did she do?
What she did to make you love her? Is it real?
Hey guys, my name is Monica. I am so honored to be here and to have my musical family with me. Meta, thank you for having us. It has been an incredible long journey, and I thank all of you for participating in everything that we do, that we're able to bring it to the people through you. So this unplugged jam session of sorts is absolutely for all of you.
First saw you, I already knew there was something inside of you, something I thought that I would never find.
Angel of mine,
I look at you, you're
looking at me.
Now I know why they say the best things are free. Gonna love you, boy, you are so fine.
Angel of mine.
How you changed my world, you never know. Deep inside, I need to show. Not have been paying attention. Stepped right on in it, didn't even notice how deep I was. I went from the ground to the top of the clouds. And now as I look down, I see where I fell into your arms. Now I got love all over me. And baby, you touch every part of me. Ooh, I got love all over me. And I don't want to give it up. I'm completely covered. I'm covered up in love, baby. I'm just kicking up day without fire.
Now, y'all know that it is hard to be a person of honor, especially a woman of honor in today's world. And I want to just take a second and kind of pay homage to somebody that I absolutely love and respect and enjoy, because she is the truest form of herself. And she's clear when other people are not in true form, which is something that I admire. And I love the way she tells the story. So I'm gonna tell that to you.
Buy me nothing. See, every time you come around, you gotta bring Jim, James, Paul, and Tyrone. Why can't we be by ourselves sometimes? See, I've been having this on my mind for a long time. I just wanted to be you and me like it used to be, baby. But you don't know how to act. So matter of fact, I think you better call Tyrone.
Call
and tell him I said, come on, help you
come
get
on,
your.
Come on, come on.
You need to call Tyrone.
Call.
No, wait, but you can't use my phone.
Before
you walk out my life, ooh, ooh, ooh,
will you
to always Now, y'all know this month we celebrate. It is Black History Month. And although I feel we're owed 11 more months of this year, because there's so much love, resilience, togetherness, family, culture, music, when you think of us as a people, I absolutely love my people from the bottom of my heart. So when I say I love you so much, I mean it. We are the culture. We run the town. Thank you. Thank you so very much for having us. It was an honor and a pleasure. God bless you all and enjoy your month.